Send up to Wilson on the trolley line. Passage room for about 29. Would stop his car on every block. Jam a two capacity just like livestock. When he would give the motor man his bell, he would turn around and loudly yell, "There's plenty of room away down front." Then everybody start to do an acrobatic stunt to the tune of the grinder wheels. All hands stop doing funny reels here, there. Someone would swear, conductor gets excited and rings up the right amount of fares. And now you glide on the trolley car, now you slide. And when the car goes round the curve, you begin to swerve. Grab for a strap, fall in some fat woman's lap. I beg your pardon, that's the trolley car swing. Conductor, please, sir, won't you stop this car? I really think that I have gone too far. A girlie's voice is quite real loud. Holding in her arms a dog, she sure looks proud. Conductor yells, madam, here's your street. But the girlie never left her seat. She cries, now don't get nervous, hon. I want to show the dog the street his daddy lives upon. To the tune of the grinder wheels. All hands start doing funny reels here. There, someone would swear, conductor gets excited and rings up the right amount of fares. And now you glide on the trolley car, now you slide. And when the car goes round the curve, you begin to swerve. Grab for a strap, fall on some fat woman's lap. Watch your step, that's the trolley car swing. To the tune of the grinder wheels, all hands stop doing funny reels here, there. Someone would swear, conductor gets excited and rings up the right amount of fares. And now you glide on the trolley car, now you slide. And when the car goes round the curve, you begin to swerve. Grab for a strap, fall on some fat woman's lap. Watch your step, that's the trolley car swing.